Vincent, dinner's ready.
Michelangelo, this ain't the Sistine Chapel. It's a freaking gate.
You don't understand. I have to do it right.
Do it right? That's always your excuse. Takes you an hour to scrub out a damn toilet.
I'm an artist.
What you are, asshole, is fired.
Wait, you can't.
Get out of here.
How many jobs has it been?
Pedro, he comes in for his shift this afternoon. Then all of a sudden he says he's feeling sick and he just drops.
Jesus, that sucks.
Sucks more to be his wife and kids right now.
At least he had a wife and kids. What have you got, Vincent? No money, no job. A life wasted chasing dreams that are always just beyond your reach.
Anything about me.
What the hell, Vince?
Sorry. I gotta hit the head.
Those things will kill you.
That's the least of my problems.
Shitty day, huh? I said, shitty day, huh?
Yeah, got fired. I mean, I was working at Arkham Asylum, so I should be happy I'm no longer there, right? Now at least I can focus on my painting and...
Let me guess. Struggling artist? Couldn't have picked a more lucrative cliché.
Yeah. Wow. You're...
Yeah?
There's something about you. Something... If I could just capture it on canvas.
You saying you wanna... paint my portrait?
He's saying he'd like to get you back to his apartment for a good screw.
No, it's not like that.
Like what? I've gotta go.
But, well, I...
I'll see you around. Ready?
Piss off, loser.
Talent. Perhaps a modicum. But enough to succeed? Absolutely not. If I were you, I'd abandon art entirely and seek out a profession that's more... practical. Gotham University has an excellent dental school.